Feels fantastic to be back. I was like first day at school when I, you know, like the night before flying here, and then like first training felt, you know, great just to put the jersey back on, put the crest on, and just be back with this group of guys. I love being with the national team. I love representing my country, and it's been a great start to camp. You know, after a pretty long season, and you know, worked very hard to get back from the injury to be where I am now and back with the national team is just gives me a platform and more encouragement and confidence to push on and take it to the next level now. A lot has changed, obviously, since the last camp that I was in, but it's exciting changes. It's something you get used to, and you know, you learn the new coaches, the new habits, the new style of training, new players obviously in. So it's just about integrating myself back into that mix, and obviously to be a part of a team that will do well going forward, and now some important games in qualifying. My goals are to contribute. I think, you know, obviously I want to keep getting better, keep getting fitter, keep getting stronger, but at the same time, I want to show that I can play a part in this process of World Cup qualification, and you know, whatever that role is for me, I'll do it to the best of my ability, and hopefully, you know, when I get that chance, I'll take it and not look back.